back to Clannad. Oh, this house is lacking any kind of warmth. This uncomfortable house, belonging to another man. I become depressed. I try not to think about it. I have no such thing as parents. I don't have a family, nor anything else. And I will live my life with that in mind. Though in that case, I wonder, will I still be without a family, even into adulthood? I wonder what kind of person I'll be at that point. I don't want to carry any kind of responsibility. I want to continue living carefree like I am now. I wouldn't mind, even if I were alone my entire life. Turning this into this sort of family would be terrible. Maybe I'm tired, as I'm in the middle of changing clothes, fatigue strikes me. I just flop myself onto the bed. I wish everything could be different when I wake up now. Nothing new will ever happen. Nothing will ever change. And neither will the place I'm moving toward. Oh, I knew that was another bad ending. Ah, it just felt so off. No! What did I do wrong? Alright, I'm thinking. I don't know what I should do. I have to look around. I don't know. When was the last choice I had? I don't even remember. So sad. I'll just try to look for it. Well, this was the last choice I had. So, what did I pick last time? I can't remember. Oh, it was walk away. So should I just walk away? Even if I stay here, I can do nothing. No, wait, no, it was run out. I think this is the choice. I'm gonna pick run out. But what will I do once I run out? Should I yell, stop it? What right do I have to get in their way? This is their problem.
ちょっと待って!
I heard an unexpected voice. Through the gaps of the bushes, I can see that the two of them are still glued together.
好きなんじゃないの?
Huh?
何言ってんのよ。別には私は。これまでを客観的に見てきた単なる僕の憶測だけどさ。ま、違うんだったら謝るけど。黙るってことは多分間違ってないんだよね。あ、私は。私は。
At a loss for words, Kyo's lips are trembling. Unable to come up with an answer, unsure of where to look. Her only response is an unsettled, uneasy look on her face. With that expression still on her face, she looks at me, who's hidden in the bushes. Noticing Kyo's glance, Sunohara turns back.
Okazaki!
He found me. Now that they have both discovered me, there's no longer a point to hide me. I scratch my head and emerge from the bushes, looking embarrassed. None of us say a thing. No, rather none of us can manage to say anything. It feels that if any of us say a word, something will break. Seems the two of them are also aware of this and maintain their silence. But, I'm the first one not able to stand this silence. I open my mouth in an attempt to escape being smothered by this atmosphere. At almost the same time, Kyo turns away from the two of us, her hair fluttering through the air, and flees the courtyard. Neither of us move to stop her, and can do nothing but to watch her run away. Tsunohara and I are left behind in this awkward atmosphere. The two of us look at each other uncomfortable.
聞いてたよな?
Yeah.
僕もバカだよね。 黙ってうなずいていれば 彼女ができたかもしれないね。
Maybe I should skip that a little.
そこっていう心が。
So happy together, what? Oh, this isn't a bad ending either way, is it? Oh no, it is! No! No! What do I do? Go back further. What are you talking about? Heck, even your lunch today felt like it was a trap. Is this too far back? Next one is there. I don't know those people sit down. It's that one, right? Run, accept your fate. This is new. She's really bad at lying. Anyway, I'm done with the lunch boxes. I didn't see this last time.
やっと見つけたぞ!
え?
人を走らせておいて なんでこんなとこにいんだよ? カレーパンとクロワッサン
めちゃくちゃ下がったのに特におかって
いや…
ああ?
やっぱり、そういえばさ、岡崎、ちゃんと覚えてんだろうな、妹の件。
Yes, I don't know why he forgot. Security guard and the melon guard were good, just like he said.
聞き違えるにしても程がありますから。妹の件だよ。妹からの電話、お前が出たんだろ?
Oh, Yeah, I suddenly recall what happened yesterday. Yeah, she asked me to do something for her while the last traces of her human reason remained.
うちの妹は何に変わろうとしてんだよ。真面目に思い出せよ。お前が僕の真似して妹がこっち来ることになっちゃったんだろ。
Is that what happened? So, what do you want me to do?
だから昨日も言っただろ。僕が違う幸せを追ってるってところを見せないといけないんだよ。俺に任しとけって言ったの誰でしたっけね。お前だよ岡崎。てめえ厄介事だと思って逃げる気かよ。
Accept your fate. Well, if you're saying you really need my help, then I'll help you. Jeez.
全部あんたのせいなんですけどね。
No, but seriously, isn't it entirely your fault that there's no joy in your life?
逃げにきつい言葉繰り返さんでくれますか。
What you have to do. So, if I asked you about the hopes and dreams of school life, what would come to mind?
さあね。
Studying, club activities, girls. Don't you feel it would be those three?
僕には全部ないだろ?
No, you might be able to have one of those if you start now. Don't you see it?
わからないね。
I'm talking about girls.Don't you think your little sister would be content if she just seemed happy with her girlfriend?
そりゃそうかもしれないけどさ。でも普通に考えて今からじゃ無理だろ?
Now or in the future, it's probably impossible either way.
僕、お前と絶交したくなってきたんだけどさ。
Now, just calm down.If it's just for the short time your little sister is here, you might be able to, ask someone to be a stand-in girlfriend.
つまり、ふりをするってわけか。
Exactly.
なんかそれ、昔漫画で読んだことがあるぞ。そもそもそんなもんが現実に成功するわけないだろ?
But this is the only option you have.What? Are you planning on receiving her the way you are now? And then some guy in our class will greet you like, Hey, Mr. Dropout! And she'll end up being completely disillusioned about you?
No, I thought されたことねえよ!
I'll make sure to greet you like that.
するなよ!
Oh no, at any rate, why don't we try it out?
そりゃ成功すればいいけどさ。
Going to be a Tomoya Okazaki production.
そのプロデューサーが最大の不安材料なんですけど。
Why is that? Just so you know, you're really not that ugly. If I had to put it into words, I'd say you have the kind of face that awakens women's maternal instincts. That's right, you're our school's number one baby face. I dubbed the baby Tsunohara.
そうかな?
Besides, the only reason you don't already have a girlfriend is because you just weren't motivated to get one, right? So let's use this as an excuse to finally get you one.
おお! 岡崎マジックか? なんだかやる気が出てきたぞ!
Alright, let's do our best then. Looks like I found something to alleviate my boredom for a while.You have to turn her down making lunch for you to get to this. We get to work as soon as school is over. How was I supposed to know that? Alright, let's walk around the school and see if we can find a girl who looks like she might help.
やべえ、ドキドキしてきたよ。
A dumb grin is plastered on his face. No doubt he's been fantasizing all about it during class.
で、誰にするんだよ。やっぱり断りにくい下級生か?ちょっと脅かしてやればすぐに言うこと聞きそうなやつを選ぼうな。
No matter what, underhand attack is for all it's got to think of. That's it though, it's not like you can just ask random strangers. It's not with you, no many girls, so I guess this is the obvious choice. So the question is, are we going to ask the older sister or the younger sister? What if I can ask you? I want to try it. Younger sister, I kind of don't want to get myself involved.
もほどほどにしろよ。なんで僕があの女と付き合わないといけないのさ。
Don't you think she looks cute?
まあ悪くはないけど、でもあの性格だぜ。今日なんてこっちから願い下げだね。あんな凶暴女、彼女にしても嬉しくもなんともないしさ。
Oh, okay. You know she's standing right next to you, right?Don't you? The last dictionary is buried itself in some of the hardest things.
さっきから丸聞こえなのね。
Before we knew it, Kyo was standing right next to us.
ずいぶん嬉しい評価をしてくれてるじゃない？ねえ。もっぺん言ってみる？言えたらご褒美に喉に手突っ込んで声帯引きずり出してあげる。
すいません。
謝ってる顔がなんかムカついちゃった。じゃあね。
Dunk, she finally smacked him in the head one more time with the dictionary and left with a sonar.
ほら、ダメだろ。
Why don't you wipe that snot off your face before you talk? Seriously, of course that's how she's gonna react if you insult her like that.
口ぐらいしか出てこないよ。
Why don't you try seeing her in a different way? Come on, try complimenting her a little.
あのな、相手はあの藤林卿だよ。褒めてどうしようって言うんだよ。
Maybe she just happens to be unexpectedly shy.
ん？
Doesn't that kind of thing happen all the time?But she just can't be honest with you about her feelings. She might be all wild and normal, but in actuality, you know what I mean? It might just be that she'll actually feel something for you.
Majで?
That's how it looks to me, at least.
そっか。あいつも意外と可愛いとこあるじゃん。
So how about it? Don't you feel it's best if you go after her right now? I mean, she might feel hurt now, and you're able to say all that stuff about her.
よし、僕行ってくるよ。
Good luck, man. With unbelievable liveliness, he jumps out into the hallway in high spirits. I can hear his voice through the door.You encouraged him. Come here. Shortly after, the sound of a hard object colliding with someone's face could be heard reverberating throughout the school. He did it kind of loud, though.
あんたも面白いこと言えるようになったわね。それって進化？とりあえず、教育はしてあげるから感謝なさいっと。
I wonder what tragedy is currently unfolding on the other side of the classroom. Poor guy. I arrive at school during recess after third period. I laze about in the classroom, and before I know it, it's lunch break. Sunohara walks in with a heavy gait and a depressed look on his face. Hey, what's wrong? Why the eyes like a dead fish?
問題言われようだね。こうなったのは誰のせいすかね。
I do wonder.
お前でしょ。
But, you know...
はいはい、僕に幸せがないのは自分のせいですよ、くっそー。 人に言われるよりかは自分で言った方がマシだい。
But, you know, I wonder if someone tone deaf could actually become a rapper. Is what I was going to say, though.
全然関係なかったですか。もういいんだ、もう。明日には妹が来て、僕の不幸っぷりを見てもらうんだ。
Somehow, I pity him tremendously right now. Alright, alright. And that's okay. In that case, let's do our best to look for someone else today.
うん。
Well, if there is one problem with our method of finding your girlfriend,I crumple up my bread wrapper and throw it in the garbage bin as I speak. I'd say it was that we asked someone who already knew you.
僕と全然関係のない奴の方がいいってこと?
Right. Someone completely clueless would be best.
まあ、先入観を持たれちゃうってのはあるかもね。不良って、そこのところ損だよね。
So it would be far better for them if they just lived out their lives without ever once knowing of your existence.
やっぱりお前に頼んだのが間違いだったと思うようになってきたんだけど。
Don't worry, you know. Just believe in me. After the bell signaling the end of school grades, we head down to the courtyard.
本当にこんなところでいいのか?
There are very few people walking around. Well, aren't the people in the school building all going to be with their friends?
そっか。ここなら一人の子が多いしね。あ、岡崎、あの子なんかいいんじゃない?じゃあ早速声をかけて。
Sunohara, wait. What do you plan on saying you are?
何って、普通に頼むつもりだけど。最後の関係ないと思うんですけど。
どうすん
だよ。
Listen up. In this situation, what you should do is.I take a short breath and open my mouth. Tell them it's a job.
どういうこと?
You're gonna scare them away if you suddenly ask them to pretend to be your girlfriend. So you know what you feel, they'd be more understanding if you just told them you've a job for them involving that.
でもそうなるとバイト代を払わなくちゃいけないんじゃない? 僕金ねえよ。
Just lie and tell them they're getting paid. You're just going to use your amazing charms to make them fall madly in love with you anyway, right?
Nani?
So come on, let's have you rehearse your lines.
Nakatta yo.
He clears his throat a couple of times and then calls out to me with a smile.
Tanajo, いいバイトがあるんだけどどう?お?なんだか食いついてきそうだよ。
Right? But it's probably better you tell them about the pay first. Try having her do it for 10,000 yen.
彼女、1万円でバイトしてくれない ?1 万はちょっと高くない
Then why don't you try asking her about how much she wants?
そうだね。じゃあ、彼女、いくらでバイトしてくれる
I thought you meant the job part.
彼女、いくら?
Make them feel your manliness too. If you use a rough tone of voice, it'd be perfect. And it's also better if you tell them it won't take very long, and that all they have to do is sit. If you just do that, you'll get her, no problem.
分かった。じゃあ行ってくるよ。
He gives me a quick thumbs up and goes off toward an underclassman that was walking around.
おい、姉ちゃん。
は、はい。何ですか?
いくらだ。
え、え?
だから、いくらだ。
それは、どういう…
いいじゃねえか。手間は取らせないからよ。じっとしてたらすぐに済むぜ。
それって、まさか、まさか
寝るもんじゃなし、ケチケチしてんじゃねえよ。
ごめんなさい、ごめんなさい。
The girl runs away as fast as her legs will take her.
で、これじゃ変態みたいだろ。
You don't just look like a pervert, you are a pervert right now.
分かっててやらせないでくれますか。
That was just a little joke on my part.
真面目に考えてよ。
Well, calm down. This time things will go well.
本当だろうね。
Just believe in me. Listen up. You need to start out by complimenting the girl.
彼女、可愛いね。こんな感じ?
Exactly. And from there, all you need to do is change the subject to your job offer.And say that it pays well, or something like that. Also, girls these days are pretty secretive, so make sure to reassure them about it.
なるほどね。
And then, you just need to self-deprecate yourself as hard as you can.
なんだか、それも嫌なんだけど。
You'll just be massaging their pride. You really don't get it, do you? Finally, you just use group psychology.Tell her everyone's doing jobs like this. If you just do that, you'll get her, no problem.
分かった。じゃあ行ってくるよ。
He gives me a quick thumbs up and goes off toward the other question.
Hi, 彼女!
Hi?
かわいいね。
は、は
ぁ。今暇?話だけでも聞いてほしいんだけど。
That's better?
いえ。ちょっと急いで。
実は割のいいアルバイトがあるんだよね。
それはちょっと。
平気平気、名前は出さないからさ。あ、親御さんにももちろん内緒にしておくよ。
え、それって。
冴えない男の相手をするだけでお小遣いが稼げるよ。大丈夫だって。みんな同じようなことやってるからさ。
ごめんなさい、ごめんなさい。
The girl rushes soon far away and runs off with the wind.
これじゃ怪しいスカウトみたいだろ。
You didn't just look like one. You were a shady scout, no matter how you look at it.
分かってたなら止めていただけますか。
オラ王内でいかがわしいことをしているのは誰だ。
Crap, run!
はあ、お前に頼った僕がバカだったよ。
I didn't work out. You just now noticed
this. 頼むから認めないでくれよ。
もういいよ、自分一人の力で何とかするよ。
Just give up, man. Things really won't turn out well like this.
岡崎、お前に任せておくよりマシだね。見てなよ、僕の凄腕の手腕とお手並みをさ。
You know those words all mean the same thing, right?
よし、あ、あのジャージ着た子かわいいじゃん。
Wait, I feel like I've seen her somewhere before.
どうせやめとけって言うんだろ。お前の言うことなんかもう聞かないね。
Ignoring my words, he quickly goes off on his own.
ねえ、君、ちょっと時間いいかな？
いえ、部活があるので。
またまた、ちょっとぐらいいいじゃん。実はさ、僕、とっても困ってるんだよね。
はあ。
田舎にいる妹がこっちに来るんだけどさ、その時、兄に彼女の一人もいないなんて恥ずかしいだろ。
What's going on now? I think it's far more embarrassing to be telling a stranger about your personal life so openly like that.
ああ、うん。ちょっと前まで付き合ってるのがいたんだけど、最近別れちゃってさ。みっともないよね。
I think putting up this worthless pretense is far more shameful, though.
そんなわけで、ちょっとだけ彼女候補になってくんない？もちろん、いつ候補を外してもオッケーさ。
The girl looks around her as if searching for help. It can't be helped. The moment I take a step forward to come to her rescue, however.
あ、先輩！
先輩？
よう、篠原。
Oh, it was a member of the rugby club.
うちのマネージャーに何やってるんだ？
助けてください。この人、変なこと言って絡んできて。
はい？いや、決してそんなことは！
つまり、うちの大事なマネージャーに粉かけやがったってわけだな。ちょっと部室まで来いや！
違います！それは誤解！
Snohara, get angry at him even though you're the one causing trouble. That's what a man would do.
てめえ、クソ弱いラグビー部が何様のつもりだよ！はい、降下ゼロ！
いつもより余計に多くどつかれましたが。
There's really no better coffee than milk. Don't you agree?
友達泣いてんだよ。つうか勝手に飲まないでいただけますか。
Oh, you are alive.
もういいよ。
He walks through his room on unsteady feet and lets himself fall down on the couch.
もうみんな帰っちゃっただろ。明日には妹が来ちゃうんだぞ。
Oh, well, you did everything you could.Don't blame yourself too hard, alright?
さりげなくまとめないでもらえますかね。ああ、どうすりゃいいんだ。岡崎、お前も考えろよ。
Guess I've got no choice. I suppose one may say a large part of this whole thing isn't my responsibility after all.
引っかかる言い方だけど、もうこの際気にしないよ。
I guess this calls for our last resort.
Huh? どうするの?
Let's try asking Kyo one more time.
Huh? 昨日ボコボコにされたんすけど。
That's just her way of being shy. Don't worry, she'll accept if you ask her seriously. Or what? Are you planning on receiving your little sister the way things are right now?
それは避けたいな。
Let's bet everything on this last chance. Come on, let's go.
でも、もう学校には残ってないでしょう。
Well, we won't know until we look for her. Just as Tsunahara said, it seemed like the only people still at school were doing for those two club activities. We split up and searched through the desolate school building. When we meet up again, Tsunahara is totally.
だから言っただろう。どこにもいないよ。
Yeah, I didn't find anyone either.
ああ、これで終わりだよ。
No, not yet. I actually asked someone in her class, and he said she left just a few minutes ago. So we may still make it if we hurry and fall after her.
マジで？
So do you want to go, or are you giving up?
行くよ。これを逃したらチャンスはなさそうだしね。
Maybe it was just that platoon of armor really gave it his all on his sprint. I follow after him and slow down.
Yeah!
He dashes up to the sisters in the shopping district. Bam! As soon as she turns around, she drives a dictionary right in his face.
Why did you suddenly hit him?
じゃあ、この人…ああ、傭兵だったの？そうと分かってたら、力いっぱい殴ってたのに…
笑いながら言うことですかね？
Hey, why are you picking a fight with her?
ああ、そうね。あのさ、今日…ちょっといいかな？
Well, please just hear him out.
何を二人して改まって気持ち悪い。
実はお前に頼みたいことがあるんだよね。
骨を拾う気はないけど。
そっから離れろよ。
Shinohara, be serious.
あ、分かってるよ。あのさ、今日
な、何を。
しばらくでいいんだ。少しの間でいいから、僕の彼女になってほしいんだ。
She stiffens almost as if she's frozen solid. Of course she would. How did someone say that to her so suddenly? She laughed?
そっか。篠原くんって、そんなこと言える人だったんだ。
そうなんだよ。僕って意外とそうなんだよね。
まあ、でも、うすうす気づいてたけどね。
え？マジで？
なんていうか、地雷原で砂遊びするっていうか、サメのいる海で遊泳するっていうか。
え？それってつまり…
よっぽど死にたいのねってことよ。
やっぱりっすか。
うわっ、he goes flying due to the force of Kyo's uppercut. He's flying.
あったね。冗談は生きてることだけにしなさいよ。
Even after he fell flat on the floor, Kyo still wouldn't give him any good news. Thunk!
うわぁ、死んじゃう。
平気よ。このぐらいで言ってくれてるなら今頃苦労してないわ。
Crack, crack.
Help!
After kicking the living daylights out of Shinohara, Kyo finally raises her head.
こんなもんでしょ。
今度変なこと言ったら殺してくださいって言いたくなるまで殴るわよ。
With those sharp parting words, she leaves. All that's left now is Shinohara's lifeless corpse. This poor guy. I wish I could at least have granted him his final wish. Well, I'll make sure to tell your sister of your heroic demise. Because I think it's my duty to do so. Sniffle? Amen. Well, I guess I'll go home now.
待てよ!
Oh, you were still alive?
死ぬか!
Still, though, even if we went back to school, there's probably nobody left right now.
どうしよう、岡崎。
Let's see. How about I smash the living daylights out of you with a metal bat until you suffer amnesia?
よし、それだ。で、死んじゃいますよね、僕。
Or better, you should have surgery and just become a woman yourself. I'm sure, certain you'll find a whole new purpose in life.Well, in that case, I guess we're stoned.
そんな…
So you suffered amnesia from the shock alone? I guess that could work too.
Chikawai! もうダメだ。明日になったら妹が来ちまうよ。
Does it really matter? Let's just show her how her big brother's truly living his school life. I'll make sure to look at you like you're some insect too when she's here.
そんなの嫌だ。
He falls to his knees in agony in the middle of the shopping district. Nearby, people have started to gather around us, wondering what's going on.
ほら、何見てんだよおっさん。見せ物じゃねえぞ。
Soon after, he starts venting his anger at the people around us.
てめえ、なんか文句あんのか。
Hey, stop it already. Astonished, I tried peeking in check. However, it seems like that wasn't even necessary. The reason people had stopped was just because of all my curiosity.To involve myself in this film, that's the vibe they give off as they avert their gaze and continue on walking.
Mate yo!
He clicks his tongue at the people hurriedly trying to leave. You've had enough now, right? So let's go. I urge Tsunohara on and start walking to the door with Gori. Then, right there in front of us, stands a woman. She must be one of the spectators from before.But she's different from the rest of the crowd, in that she's not averting her gaze, but looking straight at us. She wears a bright smile on her face. Oh, who are you? And it's definitely not a mocking smile. Hi. Maybe she's a housewife on her way back from shopping. She looks quite young for a housewife, though. I also feel as if I've seen her somewhere before.
私ですか？古川さなえと申します。
No, that's not what I meant. It's a bit of a bother having someone suddenly introduce themselves like that. Not to mention, I don't recall having ever heard her name before.
はい、古川です。
So, what do you want?
いえ、何というわけじゃないんですが。娘と同じ学校の制服が目についたものでして。
Your daughter? What year is your daughter in?
3年生です。
So she's in the same year. She's in a different class, so I don't know anyone called Furukawa.
最近復学した女の子、ご存じないですか？始業式には間に合わなかったんですけど。
Suddenly, a certain face comes to mind. That girl, the girl I once came across at the bottom of the hill. I remember her also being a third-year student, just like me. Well, she did mention she'd be sick for a long time. She'd been sick for a long
time. もしかして、渚のお友達でしょうか?
She sees me ponder and asks, I don't know the name Nagisa, but I do think I've at least seen her around.
それでは、やっぱりお友達ですね。いつも、渚がお世話になってます。
Somehow, I feel a bit out of it now.
あのおっさん、今度会ったら閉めてやるからな。
At that moment, Tsunohara came back.
ん?知り合い?
Nah, not really. Do you happen to know Furukawa? She's in the third year.
聞いたことないね。
Oh, wow. In any case, this is Furukawa.
お姉さん?
ありがとうございます。
She exchanges the pleasantries with a smile, probably thinking Tsunohara meant to compliment her or something.
そう。
It seems Tsunohara has already convinced himself that she's her sister. It's a bother to keep having her explain every small thing.So I leave the misunderstanding as is. Well, anyway, we have to get going now.
そうなんですか?
何か用あるの?
そういうわけではないんですが。 何かお悩みのようでしたので、どうしたのかと思いまして。
That's none of your business. After making that awfully cold statement, tears slowly start forming at the corners of her eyes. It was almost like she was a child.
ひどいです。
No, what I mean is...
岡崎だな、貸した。
Shut up, you. I mean, Snae-san, was it? Just what's going to change by you knowing?
何か力になれるかと思いまして。
That's impossible. Do you want to hear what this guy's trouble is? With a harsh tone, I give her the whole story.
なるほど。
After hearing the entire thing, she gives me a nod. I purposefully breathe out a heavy sigh in such a way that she can hear it. So basically, there's nothing that can be done at this point. If you get it, then we'll be good to go now.
Hey, わかりました。
Good grief. Let's go, Sunohara.
あの。
Snae-san calls out to stop us. Huh? Was there something else?
もしですよ、
yes?
さっきも褒めていただいたように、私が若い子の隣に立っていても不自然でないと言ってくれるんでしたら、お手伝いしたいと、そう思ってます。
Sorry, what did you just
say? ですから、篠原さんの彼女のふりをすればいいんですよね。
We both cry out idiotically at the same time. Sunohara and I look at each other dumbfounded.
私にできますでしょうか?
Yahoo!
Sunohara pumps up his fists and jumps straight into the air. Someone. No way. I come to school late, as I always do. I grumble to myself in the classroom, thinking back on what happened yesterday. That idiot Sunohara and Furukawa, Snae-san. Even though they're faking it, they're going to be a couple. I'm not sure why, but somehow it shocks me. I try imagining a picture of the two of them together.
やっぱりここでしたか。
サナエさん、
また先生に怒られたって聞きました。
僕、何をやらせてもダメっすから。
そんなことはないです。やればできる子です。
ほっといてくださいよ。
意地張らないでください。
張ってません。
嘘です。だってここはこんなに素直じゃないですか。
サナエさん、そこは、
No way! Still, I feel kind of jealous. As I sit there in agony, a lively guy comes into the classroom.
おはよう、岡崎!
There's just no way for you, man.
朝から飛んだ冗談だね。
He's in a good mood.
ま、ロスタイムからの逆転 V ゴールってところかな。やべえ、今夜はヒーローインタビュ
ー。 This joke's seriously being cheerful.
なんていうか、お子様には僕の魅力はわからないってことだよね。付き合うなら、やっぱり大人の女性かな。
What are you saying? She's only pretending to be your girlfriend. She's just acting.
時間の問題だね。だいたいさ、一目見た時からビビッときたんだよね。運命ってやつ。サナエさんもそれを分かってたから引き受けてくれたんじゃないかな。
What? You do realize she's for a cause?
知ってるよ、お姉さんだろ。今度は妹の方にもちゃんと挨拶しとかなくちゃね。
I see. So this guy's still mixed up on that.
どうしたの、岡崎。
No, it's nothing. I decided not to tell him. Still, no, I still can't believe yesterday actually happened. Also, I'm really wondering whether it's a good idea for her to get involved with this guy. Tsunahara, come with me after school.
悪い悪い。僕、サナエさんと会う約束があるんだよね。
It's a nice day I'm planning to see. I figure I should try talking to her one more time. Once our morning classes are over, we go see Sanae-san again. We go back to the place where we made our arrangements yesterday. There, waiting at the park, is Sanae-san. She's talking about something with another housewife who's visiting the park with her children, probably an acquaintance of hers. When she notices us, she ends her conversation and briskly walks up to us.Yeah, good afternoon. I keep somehow feeling uncomfortable whenever I'm with this woman.
Konnichiwa, Sanae-san!
Hai, tanoshimi desu ne.
Looking forward to it.
Kyou kara kanojo no furi o suru n desu yo ne. Toshigai mo naku, dokidoki shite shimaimasu.
Nani itten sukka? Jūbun wakai desu yo.
ありがとうございます。
Tsunahara, could you stay back here for a bit?
Huh? なんで?
I ignore Tsunahara, who's giving me a puzzled look and stand in front of Sanae-san. Sanae-san.
はい。
Are you serious about this?
本気と言いますと?
About being his fake girlfriend.Seriously, you don't know his true nature.
本性ですか?
Yes. If I may put this frankly, this guy's an idiot.
バカなんですか?
納得しないでください!
Even further, he's like a wild animal.
野獣のようなバカなんですか?
つなげないでください!
Whose hobby it is to run around naked.
全裸で走り回ることを趣味とする野獣のようなバカなんですか?
僕何者っすか?
I think you can figure out for yourself just how dangerous he really is. So I'd like to warn you for your own good, Sanae-san. Please, just pretend you never met this guy.
そうですね。
She gives me a nod and smiles. In contrast to the scream coming from behind me, I let out a sigh of relief.
でも、平気です。
However, when she says that, I can't believe my ears. What did you say just now?
私はその子の目を見ればわかります。篠原君はそんなんじゃないです。バカじゃなくて、不器用なだけです。可愛い顔で、とても野獣には見えませんよ。趣味については、人それぞれです。
Seriously? So you mean...
はい。今日から篠原君の彼女ですよ。
Which means...
やっぱりここでしたか。
サナエさん。
また、全裸で走り回ったって聞きました。
僕、何でもやる変態っすから。
そんなことないです。人それぞれです。
ほっといてくださいよ。
意地、張らないでください。
張ってません。
嘘です。だって、ここはもう、珍獣みたいじゃないですか。
不器用ですから!
What? No way! Still, I feel kind of jealous. As I stand there in agony, someone pats me on the shoulder from behind. He walks up to me while brushing up his blonde forelocks. Body blow! Wait!
なんで殴るんだよ!
No reason. You were just annoying me so badly. That badly.
まあまあ、 喧嘩はいけませんよ。
That's all I can say after being gently admonished like that.
モテない男が悲願でるみたいですね。放っておきましょう。
I want to punch you so badly.
さて、それではどうしましょうか。
それは、やっぱり、参ったな。その、デートしますか。
You know you're fumbling around your words, right?
デート、いいですね。でも、いきなりというのは難しいと思います。少し練習しておかないと、彼女らしく振る舞える自信がありません。最初は予行演習などいかがでしょうか。
おお、いいっすね。
岡崎さんはどう思われますか。
Why are you asking me? You can just go do whatever you want.
どこに行くんですか。
Well, you don't need me here anymore, right?
ダメですよ。発案者は最後まで責任を負うものです。
Responsible? I think about Tsunohara and Sunisan's relationship. Then I try imagining their future together.
なんで首筋をかきむしるのさ。
なんでだよ。
Anyway, I'm going home for today. Things are probably going easier with just the two of you here, anyway.
そうですか。
In his current state, Tsunohara probably won't try doing anything strange. I breathe out a sigh and turn my back on him.
寮に戻るの？
Right.
じゃあ妹が来たら相手してやってよ。それでしっかり伝えておいてくれよな。お兄ちゃんは彼女とラブラブで仲良くやってるってね。
Yeah, it'd be nice if she can even comprehend what the word love means.
できるよ。とにかく戻るんだったら頼むよ。
Yeah, yeah. This is such a bother.Breathing out an even deeper sigh than before, I start walking.
それじゃあ、始めましょうか。
はい、篠原くん、よろしくお願いします。
The voices behind me gradually disappear into the distance.
あ、でも、篠原くんというのも変ですね。私、彼女ですから。それでは、そうですね。今日から、陽平くんとお呼びすることにします。陽平くん、よろしくお願いします。
ああ
、ウッシュ、篠原 comes dashing over.
やべえ、陽平くんって言われたよ。
His face still bright red, he runs back. Seems that for Tsunohara, contact with an adult woman was a venture into the unknown.
じゃあ、まず並んで歩いてみましょうか。もっと近づいてもらってもいいですよ。肩はくっつくぐらいが恋人同士らしいと思います。違います、もっと近くです。
あ
っ、うっし、シュノハラ comes dashing over.
やべえ、いい匂いがしたよ。
His blood still rushing to his head, he deftly turns around. Looks like this was too much stimulation for our pure hearted soul.
いまいち恋人らしくありません。やはり並んで歩いているだけではダメなんでしょうか。あ、それでは手をつないではどうでしょう。でも軽くですよ。強くされたら困ってしまいます。
うん。
ウッシュ、篠原 comes dashing over.
やべえ、柔らかすぎるよ。
You don't need to comeMe every small thing. Looks like this guy's got a difficult path ahead of him. Well, I guess I'll have to go through the door now. I feel kind of depressed.
聞いたかよ、今の言葉。
No, I didn't. You're not even in sight anymore. So quit coming after me already. throw myself down onto the unmade katatsu. How did it end up like this? I kind of feel like this was a line that belonged to Tsunahara up until yesterday. So now, on one hand, we have Tsunahara playing at being lovers with Senesi. And then we have me waiting for this apparition called Tsunahara's little sister. Yeah, what's with this difference in fortune? I can't take it anymore. I'll just go to the arcades or something. That's what I think. But when I do, Sinesan's words spring back to mind.
He proposed the plan, so you should be held responsible for what happens.
They were absurd words, but somehow I just wasn't able to shrug them off. Guess I'll sleep. In the end, I decided to go sulk myself to sleep. I take a manga from the stack, put it onto the pillow, and lie down. The inside of the katatsu feels warm. When I close my eyes, sweetness comes over me naturally. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, what now? I wake up to a loud sound. I'm still half asleep. Tsunahara finally come back. Bang, bang. Quit being so darn annoying. The door's open. Bang, bang, bang. What? I square myself up from under the katatsu. Still reeling a bit from having just gotten up, I open the door. Oh, hi. The slam.
Okashiino. Chigatta no kana?
I'm not just seeing things, I'm hearing things. I would still be half asleep. Yes, I'll sleep. I decided to go back to bed. Bang, bang. Bang, bang, bang. Ah, what? I spring up from the futon and open the door. Slam. I'm still half asleep. Bang, bang. I can definitely hear words coming from the other side of the door. It seems this is actually happening. Don't tell me. I open the door a second time. Are you Tsunahara? I see. So you bumped into a girl and fell down the stairs together. See, you switched bodies, huh? And even now, I can't believe what happened. So now you just want to look in the mirror and touch your body all over, right? My words are brushed away as if they were nothing.
それよりもここ、お兄ちゃんの部屋だと思うんですけど。
お兄ちゃん？
すみません。はじめまして。私、角原陽平の妹で、メイって言います。
あ、はい。
もしかして、兄のお友達でしょうか？
Oh, she's here! Yes! Bye!